broadcast. Well, barricades are up around the statue of St. Louis in Forest Park. Some want the statue of King Louis IX of France removed. The namesake of our city was known for anti-Semitic views. The archdiocese points out his many good deeds and adds he is the model of an imperfect man. The statue was gifted to the city of St. Louis in 1906 following the World's Fair.